Okay guys, today we're playing the Simpsons Arcade Game and I'm going to show you how to get Bongo's Angst, the achievement. All you have to do is find Bongo from stage 1 to stage 7, I think it is. Yeah, and all the trees. So what you want to do is just the first level in downtown, put on the easiest setting too, because I mean, why not? Just go ahead and hit the tree, and you're going to have to hit it about 3 or 4 times till it come out, and then he'll say, "All gone, beat it," and he'll pop out of the tree, and that's how you know you'll have him for sure. The second one is in Krusty Land. It's the very next level. As soon as you get past all the teacup guys, you'll get the hammer and you'll start knocking the crap out of the tree. So get the fruit and Bongo. All gone, beat it. The next one is in the forest. I don't remember the name of the level. It's like level 5. It's right before the dream sequence. Yeah, level 5. So you're gonna go ahead and start hitting that tree. And as soon as you hit that tree, you'll come out of the tree after you get the fruit. There's always a piece of fruit in the tree too. So the very last one's on channel 6, which is level 7. Yeah, level 7 after the dream sequence. It'll be in the first tree right here after you fight the giant seizing robot, and you get the achievement for that. So you start hitting the tree right before you get into the ninjas, and there's Bongo. After you get Bongo for the last time, the achievement will pop. I forgot to film the achievement popping, idiot. And it's worth 10 gamer score, and it's Bongo's Angst. Make Bongo appear from stage 1 to stage 4. And that's it. Subscribe.